So for the haunted dresser, I took an old treadmill apart and just using the motor and spindle there, cut out a piece of plywood, hit the drawer, and a bungee cord to bring it back. That's all there is to it. It runs off of 12 volts DC. Now I've got my haunted dresser.